I hope you enjoyed this fun little random video with my girl Marriett. She saved my nails. I was an acrylic addict. And she's like, take your acrylics off. And I was like, no. And I saved her hair. She came to me with previously fucking fried blonde hair. And she has beautiful long hair. I have beautiful long nails. It's great because we're good friends. We get to create art together. And so here's a little look into our time together.
You know who it is, coming round again. You wanna dose of this, right now it's KDA. I'm a goddess with a blade, story trauma, let it out. 미친 못하게, loud, 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 loud. I could take you to the top, 절대 멈추지 못해. 내가 끝내주는 bad girl, girl, girl. And when I started to talk that, that, oh, you know how to react. I'm a picture
from the nail artist, like, you know, like, what's your lifestyle? How do you want your nails to be? Like the shape, the color, the design.
Marriott used to wear her nails so fucking long.
So long. So long. Insane. Oh my gosh. It was like a witch. Yeah. But
so grown up. No lashes.
No lashes. No makeup today.
She like, how many people did you get addicted to lashes?
I think like too many 6 years ago. I think when like lash.
You were the lash booming. Queen. You were like, yeah. Fucking bing. Such a doll. Yeah, they look so good on you.
Thank you. But yeah.
The nice, the natural.
Yeah.
Isn't it? You don't look bald to me like I did when I took my, I don't know, I always feel so bald.
Oh my gosh, I look like a boy. Like, but like now I did the lash lift, you know?
Oh, is that why they're so up?
Oh yeah, no way. Cause like I'm Asian, so like my lashes are like, they curl down. Mm-hmm. But now they're up.
You always had like really good lashes. Do you feel like they're still recovering?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like 6-7 years of lashing for sure. It damages, anything damages, but it's how do you take care of it? How does the technician take care of it? Just like your nails or like hair.
Yeah.
You want to change your color. You want to put long nails, extensions, rhinestones. Like you got to make sure you have a good technician to be able to manage and maintain like the health of.
It's unfortunate for like you and I. It's not like changing your clothes. Like,
yeah.
To trends move fast and people want to change, but it's like when you're concerned with the health of the nail or the health of the hair, it doesn't work like that all the time, you know?
No.
That's probably something I was never really great at like explaining. Was like, well, I'm a healthy hairstylist, so like you might not get as much end result as you had hoped that someone else could probably totally give you, but I'm about the long haul. It's different how people get away with what they get away with sometimes with hair. But then eventually just one day it's like, bink, all breaks off.
It's terrible.
Same thing with nails.
Right, exactly. You can't, you know, go long and then expect not to break.
Yeah.
You know, eventually.
We should probably cut mine today, huh? They're long as fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, they are pretty long. Yeah.
But if I left them, they'd probably break this time.
Right.
For sure. But it's like a weed. Like if you cut, you know, it's the same thing with haircuts. If you cut it, it grows. So I was like, remember how long you begged me to take my acrylics off? And I was like, nah, I can't.
Yes. Yes. And it was like, I think like 2 year process of like even your nails trying to like breathe, like, you know.
To recover from
acrylics.
I started wearing acrylics when I was 17.
Mm-hmm. Like we all started young, like 14, 15. Yeah. You just go in the nail shops and like, okay, fill. Mm-hmm. And your nails are not
like
breathing.
Drilling and shit.
No, yeah. Gel's great because, like, it's breathable and you're leaving essentially, like, the thin layer of the base coat. So you're not, when I'm drilling like this, I'm not drilling your actual nails. That's why it keeps it healthy and the product itself is breathable. So it's sort of like acrylic, but it's way high.
High advanced.
She'll correct me with my English.
I love it.
Yeah.
I love when her Japanese shines through. Oh my god, I just spotted that picture of you and Alex back there with your blonde hair.
Oh shoot, yeah.
So what do you think? Do you want to do a smoothing treatment on the short pieces? Are they difficult or are you getting used to it?
I'm getting used to it. Okay. Yeah. Cool. It's
not unmanageable. You gonna go more crazy next time?
I think I definitely wanna cut more. Yeah. Yeah. And then like I noticed you and my friends are like, what? I thought you like cut it in the like you cut it so short. I'm like, yeah, no. It's a little bit long in the back.
It's like a mullet.
Yeah. Business in front, party in the back.
Yeah. And like, I don't know why, but like, I'm noticing like more like models or like on Instagram feed, like girls with like choppy haircuts and like still keeping it along. And I'm like, interesting.
Yeah, that fringe thing.
So I'm just taking off the color and that's still gel. These are her natural nails.
And I was never able
to keep them this long. Like, this is probably the longest
ever. And like,
yeah,
the thickness that you can tell.
Right.
The nail's healthy because of that.
Yep.
Crazy. Well, the hair scan and nail gummies are for sure
helping.
Helping.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
You should see how fast my toenail is growing right now.
Really?
Oh, I know.
And toenails grow like slow too, so.
I know, everyone says 6 months and I was like, oh yeah, I'll show you. I mean, says to eat 4 gummies, I eat 8.
Wow.
To 10.
Wow, are you still eating the sugar bears or?
Not the sugar bears, the hair, skin, and nail.
Hair, skin, and nail, okay.
That's better.
Yeah, I think so too. The sugar bear tastes good, but the hair, skin, and nail, they just, I don't know if I notice my hair, I mean, a little bit, but I really notice it from my nails. I went to get some Botox the other day and she's like, do you want to put some filler here to soften the line? And I'm like, no. And now I can't stop looking at it.
What?
I don't like that. Yeah. You're so smooth there. I always knew that was going to be a thing for me, but I don't like that filler look. I'm going to try to do like a peel and there's like other things you can do to like tighten it, but the filler makes you look like...
Yeah. A little like, I don't know, like... watchy looking,
yeah.
I think. Yeah.
Last time I was here, every time I come, I complain. I'm not trying to complain. I'm just telling her that I'm like, it's happening. I'm getting older. It's okay. Like, even when I put the braids in my hair today, I was like, are you too old to do that? No. And I'm like, no, but I'm like, I went like this, and I'm like, what? Okay. Hi,
37. Oh my gosh. Totally see that.
I ain't tripping, it's happening. You gotta notice when it's happening so that one day you don't wake up and you're like, what happened? I'm old. Like, there's changes, sure. You know? It's like, it's kind of cool looking like a woman. Mm-hmm. A little girl woman.
I think it was Sharon Stone that said,
I loved being a girl, but I would never want to be a girl again. Like, I love being a woman, and I think one of the best things about growing up is I get to be the best version of myself at every age. Mm-hmm. She was like, I would never want to go back to that. She was like, there are things that I had to worry about then that I would never worry about now, which is rad.
Yeah. What Matthew McConaughey, his speech, they're like, who's your role model? And he's like, myself in 10 years, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, what did it used to say in the lighthouse bathroom? Remember? It said something about, like, look to yourself to be the best you.
I don't remember.
My mom said to me yesterday that she would talk to my grandma about, like, you know, she always wanted a daughter and we're not close and, you know, not complaining, but just kind of like being bummed that we were. And my grandma told her, just be patient. Just be patient. Watch. You'll have the best. And she's like, and you're the best one to me out of everyone. And we did grow. We have been growing so much closer and stuff like that. So it's took me a long time. I mean, I was like total like, fuck you, mom. I hate you. Yeah, like, yeah. The other day I was like, you know, I didn't hate you. She's like, of course I knew, but it's still nice to say that to her, you know?
Totally.
When you're like rampant teenager and you're like, I just want to smoke weed and sit in my room and do nothing.
Or it's like satisfying.
Yeah.
To me. I
don't know. Yeah, well, you're in the right field. Insta. Popping. I know. I used to, Bailey used to fucking get me. My eye would literally.
Oh my lord.
I feel like really naughty in pigtails.
Oh.
You got some. I feel like Britney Spears.
Oh. No. I don't know. When she was in her, what was it? Oops, I did it again. In that video.
Yeah.
I think
it's
she like.
Not Hit Me Baby one more time?
Oh, maybe I think it was Hit Me Baby. One more time, for sure. Veronica's like, yeah, hit me.
Hit me. Hit me. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Oh my gosh, Boo Boo showed me her YouTube yesterday. It's called Yoshi SMP or something like that. I don't know. But she takes her little Yoshi places and like, it's the cutest thing.
What? You have to show me.
Oh my God.
She rapped this whole song too.
She did? Stop.
So funny. I have to ask my brother if he knows she has a YouTube. But yeah. She like took the Yoshi and put it in the snow. And like, she's like, I only have one subscriber. I'm like, no, you have three now. I subscribed to her. No, my.
Is it on YouTube?
Yeah. It's really. We gotta give her a couple lessons. And we should make a YouTube with her next time. My mom, I'm gonna tell my mom to bring her a Yoshi and we can.
Oh my God. How cute.
Help her make a YouTube. Definitely she's back at an age that I can like handle. Because.
Was it hard?
A year ago or two. Yeah. Hyperactive disorder runs in my family. So. How does she get away with that?
Booty.
Like if I
1 second
content violation and she has 1.6 million. Go ahead. Yeah.
Go off, girl.
Go ahead. You can do that and not get content violation. Really good song. You have a busy day.
People at the house are like offended at how like straightforward and like to the point I am with things. Like new people, they don't understand that for months you've been telling me elevator pitches, get to the point, get to the point, get to the point.
Yeah.
And now that's how I am. I'm just like, do this. I don't have time to explain why or like how it makes you feel or how it makes me feel. Just like do your job. And I had to explain last night. I was like, listen, like I've just kind of been conditioned to be this way. It's how I'm supposed to be at my work. I'm not gonna switch gears in a place that's supposed to get you sober.
Bottle. Lavender. Boom.
Being a good girl, usually I like.
I know you're today, you're like, you're good. She's usually like, oh shit.
I know, I'm good behavior.
No, you're good. You've been so good lately. Like, you're on time. I was like, oh, this is, you're on time.
I'm not
today.
Gonna lie, I almost made a bad call to be late. I was gonna go drop off Victoria's gift. I'm like, we'll go after.
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Turn up that good music, you know that's that shit we like. Tell the neighbors cool it, cause they bitching all the time. Hell if I know, when I'll get back home tonight.